my name is Geraldine, and I guess if you're looking at this video, then you've bought the wedding ring quilt designs. I love patchwork, and this has been a favourite design of mine in patchwork for a long time, but I'm more passionate about machine embroidery. So I decided to create the wedding ring in machine embroidery. So this is the one I have done, along with the scallops and the corner designs. Now you can choose to put the corner design on all four corners or just on the two bottom ones and leave the top square. So I'm going to walk you through how I made this and how I've constructed it to put it all together. Now depending on the size of your bed will depend on how many squares you will need. I did this 6x7, which then gave me 42 squares on the inside.